And here is the reservoir made for shipping containers. An irrigation system, taking water out to the farm, pumping water into the head tank and through to the filters, providing fresh water to the community. For drinking, for cooking, for bathing, and for other things. Here's the rain. Rain falls, filters through the pitch into the tanks, out to the farm, into the head tank, through the ceramic filters. To bathe. Plants grow. And the land becomes green. The food is harvested to feed the community.